to know more about how this beautiful place was styled, we actually have our official event stylist for the Star Magical Prom with us to tell us more about it. May I introduce to you, may I just say, he is one of the best in the country and he worked with us here to Star Magical Prom. Please welcome Mr. Dave Sandoval! Hi, Dave!
Hi, Vijayayi. How are you?
I'm good. You look so dapper.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I love it. Thank you. Actually, magka-color coordinate pala tayo today.
Yes.
But Dave, first of all, thank you so much for making this place even more beautiful. We're like in a different world. You transported us into a different world because of your talents. Thank you.
You're welcome. Wow. Anything for ABS-CBN.
Oh, yes. Long-time friend, long-time partner na natin, of course, si Dave. So Dave, please tell us about how you styled this event, this place. Ano yung inspiration mo behind it?
Okay, so the theme for this year is Bridgerton. So we want to achieve a timeless and elegant look for the ballroom. So in order for us to achieve it, of course, we need elements. We started with a color palette, we chose pastels. Kasi diba, we want to show the youthfulness and parang freshness of our stars.
Yes.
So the palette, it's more on blush, light peach, dusty blue, whites, and a little bit of greenery.
Ang ganda nga nung effect, nung color palette talaga. We can really see it from the flowers to everything. Ang galing-galing. Speaking of the flowers, we were actually talking about this earlier, Dave. You told me some of them were actually imported pa from another country. Tell us about that. Grabe naman talaga.
Yes, kasi we really want parang a garden feel talaga.
Mm-hmm.
So, it should be variety. The flowers, it's from Holland, Ecuador, some are from China. Yeah, from Japan. And of course, yung mga locally grown flowers natin, magaganda rin.
Oh my gosh, grabe. Ang effort na binigay mo talaga dito. So can you tell us about the process that you had while designing and planning for this event?
Okay, same with my clients rin naman. Of course, we started with conceptualization, exchange of ideas, and then choosing the color palette.
Mm-hmm.
And venue oculars, we had Zoom meetings, face-to-face meetings, sobrang daming meetings before this, ganyan. Of course, the technical meeting.
Yes.
I had to attend the meeting for the light plotting.
Super daming meetings, guys, talaga,
yeah,
for this to happen. You know, hindi to overnight lang.
And but, then, of course, you need to monitor the ingress,
mm-hmm,
up to egress, ganyan.
Hands-on na hands-on,
yes,
po ang Mr. Dave Sandoval. But Dave, you have done a lot of events in your whole life. But what makes this different? What was your first reaction when you were asked to do the Star Magical Prom and the first ever one at that?
Yeah, yun nga. Since it's the first Star Magical Prom, super na excited ako. Yeah, having si Direk Lauren na mag-request na gawin mo yung prom, sobrang, it's an honor for me and my team na gawin talaga siya. And yeah, we're pretty much excited to transform the Bellevue Ballroom into a super magical event.
The honor and pleasure are ours. Thank you so much for lending your talents dito sa Star Magical Prom. Once again, Mr. Dave Sandoval! We'll see you later on the ivory carpet. Thank you so much. Grabe, ang ganda talaga dito, guys. But after naman Mr. Dave, hindi naman dyan natatapos yung mga talagang tumulong sa atin para mapaganda ang event na ito. So, right now, we will be joined by another important partner for mounting this glamorous event. We have from Nice Print Photography, Miss Charisse Tino!
Hi, thank you.
Ever regal and elegant as always. Miss Char, thank you so much for being a longtime partner na po of Star Magic. This is not the first time that you've worked with them, right?
You're right. This is like the nth time, of course. I've stopped counting, but it's always a pleasure to be part of Star Magic's events. It's always truly an honor.
And of course, congratulations on your 17th legacy year, by the way.
Thank
with
you,
nice print photography. You always make memories even more beautiful and immortalized because of your shots. But right now, let's talk about the Star Magical Prom. So what makes this different from all the other events you've done, especially with ABS-CBN? What was your first reaction when you were told na, uy, may Star Magical Prom tayo?
Siyempre, as we all know, no, this is the very first ever prom. And it was truly exciting the first time I heard about it. Because ako, I'm really a fan of proms.
Yes.
Diba? We all went through that when we were younger. And it's something that's really magical. It's once in a lifetime. And it's just truly amazing that Star Magic has come up with this concept and with, for this event for their stars. Kasi imagine to be in a prom, in a beautiful setting like this, mounted by none other than Star Magic, of course. It's truly magical. It's truly, how else do I say it? It was magical and it's something very interesting and something new to look forward to. Kasi nga, it's the first. Kaya nakakakilig talaga. And I'd really love to see the eyes of the stars later, diba? Mm-hmm. When they see and come in into their first ever prom.
Yes, they haven't seen the inside of the ballroom yet, and I'm sure you will be capturing it perfectly. Their first reactions. But we want to know from you, Miss Char. You've done millions of events before. So what are you looking forward to capturing the most in this event? Ano po ba yung mga moments na gusto niyong makuhanan?
Tonight, parang na-excite akong malaman yung prom king and queen. Siyempre, in all proms, di ba, yan naman ang inaabangan.
Yes.
Eh di lalo na for tonight. So, abangan natin yan mamaya. And I also am very excited to know the winners for the promposal na talaga namang nag-trending the past weeks. It's truly exciting, nakakatuwa, nakakakilig para malaman yan. So, they really have to sit back and stay and watch that.
Wow, talagang pinanood pala ni Miss Char yung mga promposals natin.
I'm actually one of the judges.
Oh my
for
goodness.
The promposal. That's why I really watched each and every promposal kahapon. Yeah.
Yes, we really see how much the young artists prepared for Star Magical Prom. But speaking of preparations, Miss Char, how did you prepare for Star Magical Prom with nice print photography?
Like always, you know, in every event naman that we do, we always give our 100%, i.e. And we did a lot of briefing with our team. It's a very big team tonight because we're covering not just the inside of the ballroom, but also the ivory carpet walk. And there's going to be a glam booth, slow motion booth outside as well. And we're going to be making a lot of reels. Siyempre, yan po yung uso ngayon.
Yes.
So we're going to be making a lot of reels, which you will be able to see in the official Instagram, Facebook page of Star Magic and Nice Print Photo.
Oh my goodness, so many things to look forward to. I didn't even know there was a glam booth. And yun nga, marami palang reels na i-release. So let's wait for that. But thank you so much, Ms. Charistino, for attending and of course, for being hands-on sa coverage po of the first ever Star Magical Prom. Once again, Ms. Charistino of Nice Print Photography. Thank you so much, ma'am.